hot. All he got is that gun, too. Look at him, look at him. You gotta love these guys. They just right past you. He's coming right back around. Pick one up. You're welcome, buddy. You're welcome, you bot. Didn't even see me. Where's it going? Ugh, ugly. Look at him, he just doesn't see me, bro. He's got a gun that he dived in with. Still, just standing around. All right. Start to finish. That's how you do it. First part's kind of boring. And this circle sucks. You pretty much just dive where there's munitions boxes. It's the best bet. Or these little weapon drops. They're here, they're there. There should be one. There's one right here. One right here. These are your friends. Pick up weapons, throw a weapon drop down. When you got nothing, they will give you things. And there's a guy going there, so that sucks. You know what? I guess we'll stay on this side of the map. It's a little more harder. Doesn't make it as interesting, but I mean, these places usually have munitions boxes. 9 times out of 10, they'll spawn there, but I don't think there's gonna be one here now. Is there? Oh, there is. Cool. What you need? First thing you need. You already got a self revive. Just don't die. Get your money. Armor. And the circle's gonna be over here anyway, which kinda sucks because this circle blows. Excuse me. Everybody's gonna be condensed over here quick. Somebody's already down here. Flash, because flash doesn't hurt people. There's a munitions box right here. Right? No, it's armor. Should have enough money. There we go. Just scare somebody right here. What we're gonna do? Okay. Just killed the car. Whatever the hell it was right there. It wasn't a person. Might have been a car or something. Go. Oops. Armor satchel, so we're pretty much looking for a gas mask. And anything that has this would be good for you. Yep. the enemy. Yes. Alright, if this guy's glided right here. I need a gas mask and a munitions box. Munitions box for 4,000 somewhat. Close to this. You know what? Gonna get really small. There's always somebody going to these certain areas. In the middle of the circle, which is good. Guy right here, guy right here, guy right here. All right, 25 should be. This is where it kind of meet approach. Sucks. Piggy's gonna be our friend. This, which is good, excellent for that. Get that gas. What we do? You got right here. Fire soap. Any moment. Fire soap. You want? Excuse me. Buy the crap out of these munitions boxes. Hurry up. 22 left. This many people. Where are you guys hiding? Jeez. Like, it's like 1/4 of the map. Come on, there's no guy over here. And this is why other people cut out the parts where you gotta loot and kind of go through this process. Just like, kind of tedious. Boring. Point on this part. Best bet is to pretty much hide over there or right here with the door closed. Most people come right past you. Alright, there we go. This is where they're all hiding at. 17 people with that. 25 went to 17. There we go. Fire sale. Somebody knows I'm here. I don't know how many boxes I bought, but I bought them. We're most definitely gonna have to use this. The piggy. Yep. Left. People left. People going at it right here. One person right here. Wow, people left. Come on. Even if a person each one of these munitions boxes, they won't all be gone. Here, one here, and one over here. Here we go. All he got is that gun, too. Look at him, look at him. You gotta love these guys. Just right past you. He's coming right back around. Pick one up. You're welcome, buddy. You're welcome, your bot. Didn't even see me. Where's it going? Ugh, ugly. Man, he just doesn't see me, bro. He's got a gun that he dived in with. Still, just standing around. Messing with his bot. Look at him. Look at him. Oh, he got some stuff. He even got a muni box. Another one. Of course, they're all picking him up now. Wow. Oh my gosh. That sucks. But it worked. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. He would have killed right here. Got it. I think we got it. This is what it takes. Just look around. All it takes. for all that takes. Pretty much dead right here.
Got it.
Yeah! Yeah, there we go. Let's see what he says. See if he got anything to say. Yeah, yeah, there we go. And I still had a bunch of them to go. What do you think we're going to take them? And that's how easy it is to win one of these. Yeah, yeah. Let's see what he says. Let's see what he says. Yeah. How'd you like that, buddy? No comment? No comment? Ah, man. Most people get pretty mad. Doing all them kills, struggling it out, hitting second place, and then just dying to the gas. Sorry, bro. Sorry to do that to you.